have tattoos and piercings and stuff like that going on. There are also just some great local vendors there.